Good morning, students and staff of the Zealand High School. Thanks so much for joining us for the morning announcement show. I'm Kara.
And I'm Zach.
Let's get started with the 59th show of the year.
Attention all students who drive to school. If you are caught either in person or by surveillance camera, drifting, doing donuts, or otherwise driving recklessly in the school parking lot, you will lose your parking lot privileges here at school. That means you'll have to park at the stadium and walk the tunnel to school. Repeated offenses will result completely revolving all privileges to park at ZPS property. Also, Deputy Bruce might issue reckless driving tickets to those who are caught. It is really not a good idea to drive foolishly in slippery conditions in the parking lot.
Next FCA meeting is tomorrow at 6:55 a.m. in room J111 at West. All East and West students and staff are welcome to join them for a time of fun, food, and fellowship.
Students are invited to sing Christmas songs along with the Zealand West staff just before school on Friday in the Rotunda. There will be hot chocolate and homemade cookies while supplies last. Merry Christmas.
Seniors, don't forget to submit your senior portraits to the yearbook staffs by tomorrow. If they do not receive a picture from you, they will use your school ID picture in the senior section of the yearbook.
A reminder that Jocelyn's representatives will be at school during lunch today to deliver class rings. Your ring must be paid in full in order to receive it. No checks can be accepted the day of delivery. Cash or money order only, please. If anyone is in need of warranty adjustments to their class ring or would like to order a class ring, please see representatives at that time also.
Come into the Ducks Pond to try the all-new Swamp Juice. Any and all proceeds will be donated to the Compassionate Heart Ministries. The Swamp Juice includes lime Dippin' Dots and Sprite with gummy worms to create a mouthful of flavor. All this for just $2.50. Just think about all those lives you will be helping by enjoying some Swamp Juice.
And now for some sports. The West boys basketball team beat Coopersville 62-52 Tuesday night in a game seen live here on the YouTube channel. Carson Gulker had a game-high 19 points. Eli Steffan had 15. Travis Radeveld added 9. Evan Eading added 8. Luke Vanderwerf added 8. And Fletcher McGee added 3 for Zealand West.
The West girls basketball team beat Coopersville Tuesday night 43-39. The Ducks were led by Kaylee Baker with 14 and Tally Martinez with 9.
That's it for the show. Thanks so much for watching. Please enjoy the rest of your day. I'm Fletch.
And I'm Kara.
We're asking you to always remember to
be nice.